The end is near. Lights Jewelers is closing forever on Saturday, February 16th. If you haven't checked out this going out of business sale yet, what are you waiting for? Drastic discounts have been taken on all remaining jewelry. Come see the quality in this family-owned store that was voted best in the state by Mississippi Magazine and best in the Pine Belt by Signature Magazine. Act now or you'll regret it. You'll never find this quality at these prices again.